The man accused of crashing into uptown protesters, killing one of them and injuring several others, changed his plea today. Kaya Edwards was in court as 35-year-old Nicholas Kraus pled guilty.
The state originally charged Nicholas Kraus with intentional second-degree murder, but under this plea deal, the charge was changed to unintentional second-degree murder.
It was June of last year in Uptown when Kraus allegedly crashed a car into people protesting the police shooting of Winston Smith, killing 31-year-old Deanna Marie. Officers noted Kraus was drunk at the time. He also had a suspended license and multiple DWI convictions on record.
Yeah, it was devastating and surreal.
Mandy Schubering considered Marie a best friend, so she attended Monday's plea hearing with a woman at the center of another high-profile case in Minneapolis, Courtney Ross, George Floyd's fiance.
It's so painful to see that they're still living their lives, though they took your loved one. We're sitting here living with this pain every single day.
Kraus pleaded guilty to unintentional second-degree murder and second-degree assault with a dangerous weapon, the weapon being the car.
I'm pissed off that it got dropped to without intent.
A third charge was dismissed, but he will still have to pay restitution for it.
I don't understand, and just looking at him was hard, and he doesn't even have any remorse. He was just there.
Kraus could face at least 17 and a half years in prison for the murder charge. How long he'll serve for the assault charge will be determined at sentencing, but it would run concurrently.
Sentencing will take place in a little under a month from now on November 23rd with a different judge. Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.